He has really been strong in this match.
Yes. Match point opportunities have arrived. Kento Momota becomes only the second man from Japan to win the Denmark Open title, 49 years after the last. 2 points away from his second consecutive title here for Kento Momota. Match point opportunities. First time of asking, and Kento Momota becomes the sixth men's singles player to win consecutive titles here at the Denmark Open.